Ajay Kumar, 10th B from ZPHS Kapla. In this science hackathon, I am going to explain static electricity.
My name is Vyomesh, I am studying 10th B from ZPHS Kapla.
There are many types of static electricities, but I am explaining one of them. When two charged particles rub each other, they repel. Material is required: two straws and a bottle cap. Straw A rubbed with a silk cloth. It loses electron and becomes positive. Also, straw B goes through the same process. Now place it on a cap and bring straw B close to straw A. As we know, same charged particles repel each other. It seems like they are rotating. Thank you. Thank you for giving me an opportunity.